Hello everyone, it's me Justin from Death by Blunderbuss. I'm here at Fuddruckers today to try their ostrich burgers and their wild boar burgers. So I'm definitely looking forward to this. I'm just waiting for my order right now, and I'll record some of me eating, and it should be a good experience. I've never had ostrich or wild boar, but I've heard these burgers are absolutely delicious, so I'm looking forward to it, and I'll talk to you in a little bit once my order comes.
Hey, got my order. Man, oh man, these look good. That, I believe, is the ostrich right there, and that is the wild boar. I'm going to try the ostrich first just because that's more exotic than a wild boar, so here we go. And this is, I suppose I could consider this an 8-feed because these are half-pound burgers, so it's about, with all the food here, I'd say probably close to a 2-pound challenge. So this will be a good one, see if I can finish all this. There we go. Okay. Just gotta put on some mayo. Hold on a sec. There we go. Some mayo. Yeah, I love mayo on burgers. They got a really nice setup of condiments, fresh tomato, and like all kinds of stuff, lettuce over there, but I'm very much a carnivore, and the only thing I really like on burgers is cheese, so I don't really need to pick anything out of them over there. Here we go, ostrich burger. That is some good stuff. That's good. Nice vanilla shake to go with it. Good shake too. Sorry for the lack of commentary, folks. This burger is so good. I'm just enjoying it too much. Mm.
All right, I'll talk to you when I start the wild boar. This last blade of ostrich is for you, George Costanza. There's a couple of episodes of Sci-Fi where George mentions eating ostrich burgers. If you want to start the wild boar.
Okay, got to start the wild boar. I tried their fries while I was off camera. Really good fries, too. Here we go. Wild boar.
There's no, like, trans fats or some kind of fat in these. And, like, you really can taste the difference. I mean, these are just, this is really good meat. Really good hamburger all around. Yeah, wild boar tastes a little bit more smoky. And, like, I want to say more gamey, but it's kind of got, like, a zip to it. And it's really good. Definitely worth the $25 I paid for these two and the shake. Just excellent, excellent burgers all around. Yeah, this one, it's more zesty and like a lot more zip to it than the ostrich. I mean, don't get me wrong, the ostrich is really good. It just was like, I want to, like, equivalent it to, like, it being the most healthy burger I've ever eaten because of, you know, the lack of fat in it. But, I mean, this is really good. This is very flavorful. All right, talk to you in a bit. I'm near the end of this one. Almost done. Yeah, these are like half pounders, so I'd say with the two burgers, it's probably and the buns, which are really good, by the way. They're freshly baked buns that they bake here, and it really shows. It really complements the burger very well. So between the two burgers, probably like 2 pounds of food plus the fries. I'd say close to 2.5 pounds. So yeah, I consider this a small eat feed. If I wasn't on a budget with my money, I would order the elk and the buffalo burger as well. But these were great, so definitely be back to try those at some point. Now I just got to finish the fries, so I'll talk to you when I get to the end of the fries.
Yep, that's all that's left. Just the fries.
Okay, talk to you in a
Their condiment station. It's really awesome condiments. They had a jalapeno cheese, which I've never really actually had before, so I'm gonna try it. Fries. See if it's any good.
Yeah, that's my favorite bit. Spicy cheese. So I'm just gonna finish these fries off with the mayo.
It's really good mayo as well. So talk to you in a little bit once I'm near the end of my eat.
Okay.
glass fry.
Easy drive if you get on 78. Pretty much. A couple exits and you're here. So I got here in about 40 minutes. So good drive all around and excellent burgers. Excellent burgers all around. Very interested to try the Buffalo and Elk Burger at some point. But, and the two I had today, the Wild Boar definitely was my favorite. Very, very flavorful burger. I mean, when it comes to burgers, you know, the only ones, the really good ones that I've had is my mom's burgers. I mean, she just makes them from scratch, and her recipe is excellent. Her burgers are great. But these are, next to my mom's burgers, these are some of the best burgers I've ever had in a long time. Because you go to restaurants, you know, people, it's pretty much the same thing, like, wherever you go, burger-wise. Unless they do, like, some kind of special, like, recipe that they do, or, like, some kind of, like, topping or whatnot. But these are very good burgers, so I definitely recommend checking out Fuddruckers. And if you're an adventurous eater like I am, definitely try their exotic burgers. They got a whole extensive menu over there that I'll definitely be back in the coming year to try, because this was an excellent meal all around and definitely worth the $25 that I paid. So this has been Justin from Death by Wanderbus Eat Feet, and if I don't do another video before the holiday, Merry Christmas, everybody, and have a good holiday. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.